Okay, now we're going.
Chris!
Jump, Chris! Nice hit, baby!
Extra battery and
yes.
Let's run! Come on! Okay.
Come on! Thanks.
Let's go!
Center mid sub.
Really?
You guys want to take care of losses and look close? Where are you going?
Across the shoulder.
Are you kidding me?
Left! Hold on!
Instruct him, Kyle. One thing, you know, when we're at seven, we're not doing much except for just watching. And I think what we need to be doing is watching our field and studying and one person taking stats, you know, who's winning and losing.
Jimmy, 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 Jimmy,
No!
again!
Get up. There you go.
Okay. Yeah, we'll take that.
Yeah, rough sub. Yeah, rough sub.
I'm not gonna hear you. Where's your lion voice?
Hey, rough sub!
Well,
Aaron!
Thank you.
up, ref?
Refs up. Refs up.
Not yet. Not yet. Go.
Go, 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 go.
Just do it.
Turn, turn, Corey.
Okay, you guys, go, 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 go.
You're talking offense, you're talking defense.
Yeah, make sure it's
warm. Look at you, man. Is that a fire station? Do you want them to look at you? There's a fire truck over there.
Need your arm like tied or anything, or a splint or something?
It's out of socket.
Yeah, because they could check it out and see if it's out. You want to get one?
Definitely.
Okay, you want to get one? Yeah, I'll grab it.
I mean, they're not EMT. Nope. don't call an ambulance, dude.
Yeah, good thinking, man.
Yeah, I was like, hey, they're over there. Might as well. Right. Maybe they'll have like a sling or something. Yeah, it looks like it's out. It's freaking like
long shoot.
Pull that!
It's a fucking fish.
Oh yeah, Mel Gibson lethal weapon. What?
This time I did it. They
really?
Keep playing.
That's the worst.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Cool. Then that's all your mileage you want
to
do.
They tried to do that.
Thanks, dude. We appreciate it.
I was wondering. I was like, oh, man, never seen a fire engine before. Everybody's just looking at us.
Yeah. What's going on, man?
This kid on the shoulder 6 months ago.
Okay. Same. Feels the same.
Well, it's not the same. It's not the same.
That probably is what it is. You need to grip to a couple of things we can't do anything here for you that you'd want us to do.
We're not going to reset it.
Reset,
I think that's probably your best bet. We can call you an ambulance. That's it.
So, but you still, you can have motor sensation, you feel, you know, tingling. The feeling that you had when you dislocated last time is a similar to sensation.
I mean, last time.
We can do something. We can give you. We can put you in a swing
to keep it. And we can put a. We can put what we call a SWAT. And what that'll do is it'll just help immobilize it for the trip to the hospital. It might make it more comfortable.
Swing
it. My only concern is you feel comfortable driving with one hand.
Keep it going.
Okay.
Come on, move, Aaron.
Go.
Yeah, we don't want you driving.
Hey, show two.
He's driving a stick.
No, it's
not. All right.
Time. We can do that. We certainly could put that.
Switch him at.
Relax.
Let's go. Come on, Spago. Keep it up. Keep moving, bud. Keep moving.
Wherever's going to be comfortable for you. That's all this is going to do.
You can't? Okay.
Is that okay right there?
That's fine.
Okay.
So you should, once we're done, you should be able to just kind of relax and not have the muscle use. And we can't, so another thing we can do.
Go, you guys, come on! Aaron, get up there!
Keep your whole body. But if you feel more comfortable with that,
that's our turn.
There's four.
Okay. Get up, you guys.
So we can leave you like that.
the other option is weak. Some people it's just position comfort, and some people find that pin their arm into their body and keeps them from the less movement.
Sorry, Jesse.
Okay. But again, the big thing too, you said you've kind of gone through the physiological roller coaster. But certainly if you're feeling or even better, you have someone come here would be the best situation. Someone either from here or someone come here to pick you up and just take your place. Sorry about that. Especially you don't want to start
getting
crunch.
Thank you.
Hey, he's not gonna change his feet. Get back.
Get up. Hey, support him, you guys. Come on.
You're all standing behind people. Run to him.
Oh yeah, you know what I saw you on the run?
Hit it! 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 Hit Watch your left.
I got on top of the defenders and then played it. If you play it while I'm still running and not on the defenders, you're the only reason why.
Got it.
Stop, ref.
Go, man!
Yeah.
Oh!
Nice.
it up, bro.
Is that
his fault? Fucking hit the ball.
Field goal or field
goal? Touchdown. He kicked field goal on the first drive. But a touchdown on the second drive and got the punt. And it sounded like we recovered the punt in the end zone, but then it was that he'd slid out of bounds before he got possession. And so it was a safety. They just got their first down of the game.
What's up? Come on! Six. I'm out, man.
Back up.
defending yellow on there. Scott should have been. I like Scott as a person, but he should have been. Well, he's our leader now.
Well, there, his first yellow, it was lucky that it was only a yellow.
Yeah.
There was only a yellow because there was a 6-minute mark and not a 36-minute mark. I mean, it wasn't even wrong.
It wasn't even close.
The second yellow was a little fun, but it deserved.